Americans and many others, the U.S. flag is much more than a piece of cloth. It's a lesson that kids at Carriage Hill Elementary in Papillion are learning every day. Video journalist Adam LaRose tonight with the Sights and Sounds.
Respect for the flag, honor for the flag, love for the country.
Before this year, the only time I really knew Mr. Glenn is that he was the friendly janitor at our school.
Let me take this off there.
But after this year, I've really got to know him, and he's a lot more than that.
The Be Kind movement is a school-wide thing. We just want everybody to be kind to each other. And I thought, how will I connect? The flag thing come out of me being not wanting to take the flag down by myself every year. I go to the kids club, I recruited some kids. Girls one day, boys the other day. This happened to be the girls' day.
He really takes time to teach us stuff.
And make sure the stars are on top.
And he makes it kind of fun.
Very good. You remember. I've taught him how to fold the flags, and they seem to enjoy it.
He's taught us to respect the flag, to not let it touch the ground at all.
Remember triangle?
I'm not that good at folding it, but tucking it in is what I like to do.
When we tuck it in,
Nighty-night.
He makes it funny. And
put it to bed. Makes me feel good, like maybe we're not as lost as we think. There's hope in the future. I see it in the school every day.